Bites, where we make your all-time favorite recipes. So don't forget to give all my videos a thumbs up and also hit the red subscribe button under this video and also the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my new videos. Without wasting time, let's get on with today's video. So today, what you're making is rocky road. Yes, I know what you're thinking. We'll just make a road and cross the cars with. No, that's not. It's for the chocolate fans out there. One of them is my sister. Yes, you know her. So it's made out of chocolate and digestive biscuits. It's not what you're thinking. That rocky road. No. So let's begin. So what we need for this is 10 digestive biscuits. So we have to break them roughly. So let's break. Just roughly. You don't need to see the size of the pieces. That's why it's gonna be rocky. We just need rough. It's okay if it's one is big, one is small. That doesn't really matter. So biscuits are done. Now we'll keep them aside. And over here I have 150 grams of dark chocolate. One cube here is 50 grams. So in total this is 150 grams. And we have to melt this. So we'll chop it into pieces and then we'll melt it. So guys, I have chopped my dark chocolate into small pieces. Now we'll keep it from melting on the double boiler. So as you can see, this chocolate has started to melt. So now we'll add 1 tablespoon of butter to this. But guys, if you're health conscious and you don't want fatty foods in your rocky road, then please don't add this butter. The butter is just optional, so if you don't want to add it, please do not add. Now we'll take it off from the gas. Broken biscuits out of this and then we'll mix it. So here I have chopped almonds and walnuts. We'll add them into this, but these are also optional. If you want to add them, you can add. Otherwise, don't add. It's up to you. So now we'll mix this. Now it's mixed well, so what we have to do, here I have a baking tin and I have lined it with cling on top. So we will fill our mixture into this. It should be equally spread out so that the whole tin gets covered. So guys, as you can see, the texture, it's not even. That's because the name of this dish is Rocky Road. So it should look like a road that has so many rocks on it. So this is the perfect texture. Now we will refrigerate it for 10-15 minutes. Only 10-15 minutes because dark chocolate doesn't take so much time to set. So it only needs 10-15 minutes. So I'll meet you after that much time. Almost 20 minutes. And this is set properly. So now, as you can see, it's looking like so rocky from above. So it really looks like a rocky road. Now it's time to do the plating of this. So it's really easy to remove. Just pull this cling film from here and lift it up. See, it's so easy to remove. And then remove the cling. That's how it will look. So now I'll do the plating of this and I'll get back to you. So guys, our yummy Rocky Road is finally ready and I can't wait to eat it. It looks so appealing. And this over here, I drizzled some white chocolate on top to give it color. So that's just black and white. Good theme. And it really looks yummy. And when you taste it, it's also yummier. So please do try this. This is my recommendation. I guarantee you will like it. And don't forget to like this video. Also hit that subscribe button. And you know, don't forget to share. Thank you.